Hello. At this year's PLDI, I would like to present a new parsing algorithm for all context-free languages. On the surface, it is based similarly to those proposed by Maid and recently by Henriksen on computing the derivatives of the grammar by successive input symbols. However, we represent these derivatives in a different way. Our representation is immutable, acyclic, and very often factorizable, which enables a novel, very effective technique of memoizing parser steps. Our algorithm matches the best known theoretical complexity bounds and beats current implementations of other generalized parsers on practical inputs by a few times when constructing parse forests and by dozens of times in recognition mode. See you at PLDI!